You shall dwell in Sukkot 7 days, in order that future generations may know that I made the Israelite people live in Sukkot when I brought them out of the land of Egypt, I, the Lord your God, says the book of Leviticus. Sukkot connects us to our past, to our people, to our story. It reminds us that we are all part of something bigger. And it is time to give thanks for friendship, for the million of Christian supporters of Israel who stand with us in good times and bad, to you who fight anti-Semitism wherever and whenever it raises its ugly head, who stand proudly shoulder to shoulder with the Jewish people. My friends, this is also a time to celebrate the land we live on, the land we wandered through the desert to reach, the land we work, the land we build, the land we call home. Sukkot, as you know, is one of the three pilgrimage festivals when the Jewish people would make their way to the Holy Temple, to Jerusalem, to the city that stands as the beating heart of our land and of our people. This year, once again, most of our events are virtual, but that only gives extra meaning when we say, L'Shana Haba B'Yerushalayim, next year in Jerusalem. So friends, from here in Jerusalem, I would like to wish you all Chag Sukkot Sameach.